राष्ट्र में अनेक विप्लवात्मक निर्णया मारपचा सीएम जगन दिशा चट दी ग्राम वार्ड सचिवालय वाली व्यवस्था इला चूस्ते जाबिता चालने पे सेक्रेटेरियट विविध शाखा कार्यदर्शो सीएम सवेश प्रभुत् प्रधान कार्यदर्शि आदित्यनाथ दास् मुख्यमंत्री प्रधान सलहदार आंजने कल्लम नीलम साहनी विविध शाखा उन्नताधिकार हाजर గడిచిన 20 నెలలుగా మీతో కలిసి పనిచేయడం చాలా సంతోషకరమని అధికారులకు చెప్పారు జగన్. క్రికెట్ లో కెప్టెన్ మాత్రమే గెలవలేడు, జట్టు సభ్యులందరూ కలిసి ఆడితేనే గెలుస్తాం, అలాగే మీ అందరి సహకారంతో మనం ముందుకు వెళ్తున్నామని తెలిపారు సీఎం జగన్.
లాస్ట్ 20 మంత్స్ ఇట్ గివ్స్ మీ గ్రేట్ ప్లెజర్ హావింగ్ వర్క్డ్ విత్ యు. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ దేర్స్ వన్ సేయింగ్ If you're in cricket, captain alone doesn't win the match. It's the entire team effort which put together would ensure victory. And I'm very thankful to God for having given me this team, I'd say that. In fact, because everybody were exemplary, I mean, there's no second opinion about it. And the kind of passion each of you put in, that has caused these revolutionary changes to be brought about. In fact, if we were to look back and see what kind of revolutionary changes have been brought about, in fact, starting from Disha Act, revolutionary bill giving protection to women and child, starting from there, especially to women, starting from there to the concept of village secretariats and village volunteer system. And it just doesn't end there. The list goes on to as much as giving detail, going into the details of how to reduce power costs. In fact, today we are even appreciated by the central government in having taken steps and going into the minute details of how to procure power. In fact, how the power is to be procured also has been changed, and not only in our state but the whole country is seeing how it has been done. It just doesn't end there as well. Judicial preview, the way how the tenders have been floated to remove corruption, starting from judicial preview to reverse tendering, which has actually ensured that a new paradigm in the area of governance takes place. Introduction of English medium in schools, Raitu Bharosa Kendras in villages, YSR village clinics in the villages, starting from Grama Sachivalayas also in these villages. Resurvey of land, which was never done before for the past 100 years. And above all, direct benefit transfers. With a click of a button, without giving any scope for corruption, we could transfer almost 90,000 crores of rupees directly into the hands of the beneficiaries. The best part is, without giving in for corruption, without discrimination.